because we also get teased with the, and they also build us up as well by when they stood still, they start doing their little intricate movements, which let you know. And it, at one point, I think Taemin's foot was kind of like just kind of slowly, just kind of going up and down on his heel, and you're like, something's coming. Hello, my glow girls, and welcome back to another Coco Bop reaction video. Today we're reacting to
Taemin dancing to Sayonara Hitori, as well as, which is called Goodbye.
Okay.
So the concert version of the last one.
Yes.
And now you get to see it fresh.
Okay, so raw, fresh in your face.
And the dance practice.
Okay.
With the choreographer.
Koharu. Okay.
And she choreographed this and many of Taemin's other dances.
Okay.
And it's a beautiful dance practice, so
wow.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's dive in. I'm ready for this. I'm ready, y'all, because y'all wanted this. Hit play. Period. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Yes. I love when a routine starts from like a seated position or lying on the floor, because it just adds a bit of extra depth, dimension to the routine and builds it up. Yeah. Gorgeous. That connection to the floor. Stunning. Nice bit of unison there. Gorge. Nice use of space. Okay, nice build up. And then a complete contrast in terms of the choreo to the beginning of the song. But obviously perfectly in sync with the music. I'm actually surprised, yeah, because it started off so kind of slow that I almost imagined that would be the whole routine. So it's quite nice that it's sped up.
Wait, I should pause it for a second. So far, do you feel like there's a difference to, obviously it's a dance practice now,
mm-hmm.
it's a concert.
Yeah.
What differences do you see in terms of the execution?
I mean, I always prefer a dance practice or a concert, probably more so to a music video, to be honest with you, because I feel like with a music video, you can mask a lot, you can hype a lot of stuff up, you can create a lot of depth and dimension, which will obviously just add to the song anyway. But with a dance practice, it really is at its most raw, because it's a bit harder, because obviously there's moments where they're just, well, maybe to other people, it seems like they just stood there. But actually, they're not just stood there, they're still very much in character, they're still moving through that through the character and through the movement. But that's almost the moments that I really enjoy, because it's like, can they still hold that? Can they still stay in character? What I'm seeing with these two is that they are definitely still keeping that connection within the performance. Very small, subtle movements. Then back into unison again. And then they're back together again. Gorgeous. I love that movement where they bring the hands to the face. Nice. Really beautiful mirror in there, where they're both kind of mirroring each other's movements, but there's also slight differences within it as well. Mm-hmm. Nice. Great. Love that. Love that little hand movement. That was so subtle. That was gorgeous. Yes, you better applaud. Collect your flowers. Collect your flowers. It's just so raw. I really enjoyed that. That was great. Booze, I really enjoyed that. Thank you for making me watch this one. I was very, very impressed. You know what? You guys were right to drag me in the comments. This was fantastic. Make sure you watch some more videos. Take care. Mwah. Bye-bye.